Everything old is new again. Here's Anton Giesink, who was the first non-Japanese to win a world championship in judo and the first non-Japanese to win an Olympic gold medal in judo, demonstrating a super secret technique that's still used today in jiu-jitsu.